bunch of colors. Chapel.
Are you guys at peace? Are you stuck in a purgatory?
You guys always make our lights light up. What's going on this time?
Kind of disappointed you guys don't want to play.
Are you guys sad? Two pads?
Yeah, just like that. And I felt it because it felt my coat kind of go back and forth with it.
Did you give her a pat on the back?
Did you do that because I told you I was sad?
Let's see what Josh is doing. Buy anything?
Dude, that little room is cool.
What room?
That little hole. Did y'all go down to that hallway over there?
Mm-hmm.
On the right? Right there, that pathway to the right? They had that blocked off last time.
This?
Yeah, this goes all the way down to the wall, and there's two rooms on this side. Like I said, I remember being able to walk all the way down there, but...
Yeah, I don't remember it either.
Huh.
Yeah, this is a bathroom, right?
Bathroom.
Oh, you
want to come down?
That we're going to go into the tunnel.
Yeah.
Pulled everything back out and went up and looked up in there again, looking around. And there's a lot of cool little things up in there, like old whiskey bottles and different types of booze bottles.
Just a fair warning, it's nothing solid mud right here.
Yeah.
There wasn't no medicine?
I checked a lot of the bottles, they were all empty.
Somebody was stashing their booze up there.
Somebody, they're like old school.
Yeah, I don't remember this.
That's what I'm saying, dude, look at this room. It's almost kind of got like a morgue look to it, like this would be.
Hidden room? Look, there's toys there. Dolls. Somebody's been in here.
Yeah, this is the one where they said some guy hangs out in here.
Some. Is there a gentleman in here? Or an asshole? You don't have to be a gentleman. Somebody?
Did you hear that?
Sounded like it was back that way, really, didn't it? It wasn't that sound.
You got the K2 meter?
Probably in his pocket going all the way red.
Are these your toys? Or did somebody leave them for you? It just blinked at me.
Did it?
I'm kidding.
I'll say no shit.
How did they have this blocked off?
I thought they had it blocked off in the middle of the aisle. They had something there, or I don't know, really remember coming down this way, though.
I don't remember.
I remember there's another room like this, but you can go out both ways or some shit.
There's another room up next door.
Yeah.
It's like this, but a little bit bigger, I think. But it's a little more. Did you hear that? That cracked. It's almost not like this. Yeah, but be careful.
It's solid mud going through there. I got all over my shoes.
Right, if you walk along this edge right here.
Yeah, I didn't realize how muddy it was. I walked
nasty.
Through
shit. Nasty.
Just kind of follow like along the wall's edge. See, now this goes all the way back down there.
Did it.
But look, that's crazy, because look back there. What's that way? Looks like there's another room behind that wall. See up in the pipes up at the top of the corner there? It almost opens up and like there's another room behind this wall.
New rooms.
Is there anybody in here? Make my light light up.
It really not having, seem like they're having much of anything going on for us today.
Mm-mm. I'm hoping we really find something on our audio or something when we get back, because it's not much activity at all. They're just busy partying and riding the storm out last night.
So y'all know that this place is getting tore down. This ain't going to be standing anymore. How do y'all feel about that? I mean, are y'all happy that it's tearing down, or y'all sad to see it go?
Like they already packed their bags and fucking.
They're like, yep, we're already.
They already went through the tunnels to the other building. They're like, we're done with this shit. My shoes are still damn muddy from stepping in and doing that.
Yeah,
I know. Where's the fucking step? Oh, there it is.
That's right.
y'all. Are we trying to find you, Dr. Davis?
The name of the game is Hide the Dead. What does that look like to you? It's really crystalline.
My
fiberglass. Who knew the Peoria secret, hidden secret, or whatever was it? It was a meth lab.
You don't know who's been breaking in and hanging out down here either.
Yeah, that's true too. Sorts of crackheads.
Right. When there's a will, there's a way.
Is that the original shelf that they had?
Might have been. It looks like it could be.
It's old.
Shit, but with all the moisture, you never know. It could be only like 30 years old and it still.
Right.
Yeah, I don't know, man. They always follow us to the chapel.
I know.
I wonder, maybe they're all upstairs.
I mean, they don't have to be up there either, though.
Maybe leave anything in the chapel?
Yeah. Maybe we should set a camera up in a fucking hallway, one of the floors.
Yeah, we can go grab that one camera out. That one up in there, that's kind of a little cool little
tunnel.
It almost looks like it could have been like an old refrigerator spot where they kept bodies.
Yeah, it could be. More is just down the way.
Do you want to try one more spirit box?
That's,
see if they'll turn that thing back on again. Oops.
What is it? 4:30.
What?
12:30.
12:30.
What time did you say he was coming back?
2.
2.
My spirit box for a while. And I'm gonna need another porta potty break.
Hey, we're gonna turn this back on now.
Make the cold girl cold? come back and talk to us?
It's 42 now, man. It was 50 degrees in there.
Can you tell us your name?
Did
you follow us from one of the rooms?
No. I got very little.
Thank you.
Can you make that run pod go off once? Just once, please.
Come here really quick. Is that something shining off of the floor or what? There's a little right here and now it's gone. There it is. Oh, it might be something right here next to Miss Piggy. See that little light? No.
See it?
Looks like, is there something shining off by the toys over there? See it? It must be something stationary because like if I move the camera it's gone, if not. Yeah, it's by the truck. That's exactly what it was. The light shining off that truck.
See the light? Can you maybe go off?
Now the thermal's dead.
Huh?
The thermal is dead. Oh, look at that. Did you get it?
Thank you.
I think you said you're standing on my foot. Oh, look at that. At least now we know you're here with us.
Yeah, thank you. That's what we've been waiting for.
This thermal died on it already.
Huh?
It died. How many are down here with us right now? Is there a couple of you?
Two.
I heard two as well. Now, is it a boy and a girl? Can you tell us how old you are?
What's your name?
Can you tell us the secret? What, you don't want to tell me a secret? What, you think I'm not trustworthy enough? Oh, dude, there was a little... Oh, unless that was you. Well... If I told you a secret first, would you tell me the secret?
Pat me on the back earlier?
not like we did when we first walked in here again. It's dark with this, without that thermal on it. All I can catch is just dots of blue light and yellow light. And just the outline of Mel's face.
The infrared is going down again.
Do you see a bright flash?
No, it's just mostly just dark.
You know where you're dead?
There's a green light coming out of Scott's ass. Oh, it ate it up. It just sucked it right up. Gone, just like that. Oh, now it's coming out of his crotch. Holy crap, what the hell is this?
Powering on. Powering off.
I don't know, man. I think that thing was just defecting or something.
Just something kind of going off of your motion or something and just freezing
it.
Kept like in the same pattern.
But it definitely got a lot colder down here. Is that a lot warmer now?
Oh yeah. I don't even think we can see, you can still see a little bit of your breath. Not like you were.
Nothing like it was earlier.
Yeah, well, this thing's going on here for something. Did you say there's two of you down here?
I'll run upstairs if you want to take this. I'll run up and grab a couple more thermals.
They just don't want to play today, do they?
Damn.
Yeah, that one is, but none of the rest of them are. That's what I don't understand. Yeah, this infrared light is dead again. I think Josh went up to get a new one. I got it zoomed up. Put that in the middle with everything else.
Okay, maybe you guys can't touch it over here. It's right here.
You're draining out all of our juices, aren't you? It's starting to get cold over here again. I can see my breath a lot more. It's starting to get colder again. Look. I'm getting that really cold. It started getting really cold where I'm sitting at again, too. Look. It's starting to get cold, though.
By the doorway,
43.
Are you making it cold in here for me again? Because you know I don't like cold.
48.
I feel the coldness right in front of me.
Are you sitting on Melanie's lap?
It's like right in front of me and right to this side here. This side, my left side is warm and my right side is cold. If that makes any sense, but that's how it is. You guys making the Bama girl cold?
Did you make it go red like that?
See that light over there? It just went off again.
Yeah, I see that.
I got on gloves and my right side is colder than my left side.
60.
Okay, my left hand. See, I told you, my right side is really cold, my left side is fine. Something's not right. I'm telling you, my right side is freezing while my left side is fine. That's really weird because half your body don't get cold. Put one by my right side.
Plastic or something?
I just seen a whole, well, that's got to be dust maybe from you walking. Yeah, it's dust. I could tell the way it's traveling. Otherwise, there'd be like a zillion orbs.
Can you make that light change colors?
Use static electricity? Maybe drag your brother on the ground a little bit and then just run up there really quick and see if it...
You standing next to me? Can you make that change color? I thought you wanted to talk and play today. Yeah, there was two, and now nobody's talking. That's gonna make me sad. Oh, Josh.
Ghost talk.
My bad, guys.
Told you no sharting, man.
Oh, no, I wasn't even trying on that one. It just kind of creeped. Like the ghosts here are pure, and they creep. They slide. Ooh, dude, whoa, man. Oh, wow, something just touched me in the back, dude, straight up. No, it literally felt like something was, like, touching the hairs on the back of my neck. Like, I could tell the difference from something touching me and just my shirt rubbing. That was something.
That's how I felt earlier, like something patted me on the back.
It just felt like somebody just kind of went up there and just kind of brushed her hand right on the back of my neck right here.
Yeah, she said the same thing while I'm getting patted.
Did you touch me because I farted? That was my bad. I've got upset stomach. I need a nurse. Feel free to do it again, though. That was awesome. I mean, that was like, I even still got like a cobweb feeling almost in there.
Yeah, I know the feeling. It was kind of weird.
Can you do that again? You're messing with me.
You know what I want to do? To debunk some old stuff. We'll come back down here with the room pilot nest and turn my phone back on, off of airplane mode.
And see if it's
what starts making these go up.
Maybe it makes $50 in the room.
I'm ready for a cigarette now.
Yeah.
Alright, here, turn your camera off. I got gloves on so I can't feel the buttons in my hand so damn cold. I can't hardly feel my hands.
Here, we'll leave this on for if you want to say anything. We're going to go out with smoke.
Would you like to care to join us for a cigarette? Yeah, you can't join her for that one, though. That you
no,
gotta...
I go alone. Sorry.
We'll just leave the spirit box and stuff here, too. Do you want to carry your camera?
Go for it.
All right. All right. Ladies first. See what I mean? It's like right by this doorway or something.
Yeah.
I am surprised nothing has gone off in this room over here. Oh, maybe we're just going to get lucky and we might not see it now,
so
but...
That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
1 o'clock? Mm-hmm. Gosh, it is quick.
Well, just for shits and giggles, that other EV, the other voice recorder, I have...
Is this dead?
Here, you want to take that? See it detecting me coming in that doorway, dude? I'm not even pulling in the doorway.
Camera dead?
Camera's dead.
You're kidding.
No, it's dead.
Oh, this bear's almost dead too.
Ain't nothing on that.
Wow. Let's go upstairs. I gotta pee.
You know what I want to do?
What?
Really quick. I want to take this motion detector.
I gotta go to the bathroom, guys.
I'm gonna skip it in this hallway.
All right.
That should see all the way down both hallways.
Yep. line them up though. You feel the bumps?
Yeah.